shit. Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaking, but I gotta keep trying. I'll be sitting right here real patient.
On Camille.
Erica, if your dog keeps licking my foot, I swear to God.
Oh, you're so
stinky.
What are you doing?
Something stinky.
What are you doing? But, yeah.
Please don't post this anywhere.
Alright, so this is my friend Christian. Say hi.
Hi.
Oh, wait, I'm trying to zoom in. Okay. Do you want to say anything?
Yeah. What's up?
He is like in love with Selena Gomez.
That's
so
my baby.
Selena Gomez, if you ever watch this, hit him up. That's my boo. We're just on the way to Ulta so that I can get my palette.
Watch the Yu-Gi-Oh movie?
Yeah, well, I'm not gonna watch it. They are, but I'm not gonna watch it. I'll just walk around somewhere for 2 hours. So yeah, see you guys in a few. So we're at Applebee's and yeah, say hi again.
If you were to take the next word of hockey players,
we'll hit third wheel.
So yeah. So I just got my food. I ordered, I forgot what it's called, but it's shrimp and fries, and they're waiting on their food. Oh, and we had mozzarella sticks too, but they're gone. Alright, so we just left Applebee's, and it was really, really good. I'm really trying to work on my vlogs. But I'm gonna show you guys when I get in the car. I'm gonna show you guys my narcissist palette because it's so freaking cute. Uh-huh. All right, so this is
to Conline 15. Head west on Target.
Oh, really?
Then turn right.
Well, we're about to go to movies, y'all. But this is the narcissist palette. It's a little bit smaller than like I thought it was going to be, but I swatched it in stores and it's really, really cute. So can't wait to use it. Hey y'all, so we just got home from the movies. I watched the Bye Bye Man and it was pretty scary because I watched it by myself. Ew, get that out of my vlog. I didn't get a chance to show you guys my palette, so I'm gonna show y'all right now. Alright, so that's what the packaging looks like. And then that's what it looks like that. And look at this beauty. It's so pretty. Like, yes. Y'all, I'm so tired. Hi, Lily.
Hi.
Hi, girl. Hey, Micah.
What?
Ouch, no. No, ma'am. Let me show you guys something.
What?
What is that?
Cards.
Are you serious?
No, yes.
You have all of those cards?
Yes.
Why?
Cards.
For what?
I don't know.
Seriously? Look at me.
Seriously. Because I'm a badass.
You have not once touched these cards since I've met you.
Yeah.
No. Right. This is like the second time. So why do you still have these?
I spent $200 on them.
Because you're dumb.
Mm-hmm.
Hmm. Alright guys, so I'm gonna end the vlog here. Babe, what time is it?
11 something.
It's 11 something. So yeah. I already took off my makeup, everything. Let me know if you guys wanna see a review or like a tutorial with like the NARS palette. I am gonna use it tomorrow and see how it works for me, but let me know in the comments if you want to see, or give this video a thumbs up if you want to see like a tutorial / review about it and stuff like that. I don't know, for some reason I feel like this year like the focus is gonna be skincare. Last year I feel like it was all about like contour, like full face makeup, which is not bad, but for some reason I feel like this year it's gonna be about like skincare, getting your skin clear, and all of that. And as you guys can obviously see, I have like, I don't want to say like pimples, but I have like acne scars right here. And like on this side, I get a couple of pimples like here and there, but not bad. But if you guys know of any good products that will help clear that out, please let me know. I've heard like about like Dermalogica, Murad, and I can get those products. It's just I don't know what to get pretty much. So if you guys have used any of those or any other brand, let me know what can kind of clear these out. That would totally be great, because I feel like that's what I've been struggling with. But I'm gonna end tonight's vlog here. I think this might be the end of my first vlog, because I have like a couple of footage that I've been recording from like the past like month, but I didn't know like how to vlog, I guess. So this will be my first vlog. Let me know if you guys want to see more vlogs, if you don't really care about vlogs. I mean, I just wanted to try and see how it was and stuff. But thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in my next tutorial. Bye.